There is new information this morning about the origins of COVID-19. It supports the theory that the pandemic started through natural means.